back with another video. Okay. Yeah. Back with another video. So, y'all, I'm very excited at this video because I really like this movie and I'm rooting for it to come out. Ready for it to come out. So, this is the Clark Sisters First Ladies of Gospel official trailer. Cannot wait till it come out. But I've actually, I think I've seen another clip of this trailer before, but I haven't seen the full thing. So, this is going to be my first time seeing, like, the whole 2 minutes of it. And, I actually think that, you know, that group is a very phenomenal group. And they, you know, got a lot of great things in store for them. They actually have a new song out called Victory. And, I thought it was alright. But we'll get into this video, okay? So, furthermore, wait. Turn the post notifications on, subscribe, like, comment. Good comments, okay? And let's get into this video.
On the Clark Sisters.
One of my very first musical memories was definitely the Clark Sisters. They made me feel something special. The music, their voices inspired me in a way that is just so deeply embedded and involved into the artist that I am today, for sure. They broke down barriers as far as sound is concerned, as far as style was concerned, that still they blended with gospel that made sense for them, and they made it all their own. No one sounds like them. Not just the gospel world. Let's make that very clear. In the music world, Twinkie was so ahead of her time. They definitely inspired artists like Destiny's Child and so many others. I'm so excited for their movie coming up on Lifetime. Now, get ready for a special look at the Clark Sisters, the First Ladies of Gospel.
Hallelujah. A Lifetime movie event.
Hallelujah. Wait, guys. Wait. It looks like it's almost over already. Wait. So, Karen Clark Shear, her daughter Kiara Shear, is playing her in the video, but she'll tell you guys that she really didn't, I don't think she told you guys in this video, but she really didn't want to play her mom in this movie because she've always wanted to, you know, play her auntie Denise in the movie because she wasn't really a factor in their group like that because, you know, she dropped out their little group early in the, you know, 19s or whatever. But she said that it was like challenging for her to do her mom because, you know, she really didn't want her mom, you know, seeing that she could act like her. But she said she finally, when she finally got the picture or whatever, she said it was very, very challenging acting out as her mom. And she wanted to, you know, show her mom that she was capable of showing her story. So, yeah, just had to let you guys know that.
We don't do easy in this house.
Jackson 5?
They better than a Jackson 5. 1, 2, 3, and... I want you to feel what you said. Let me hear that. All we ever did was what she wanted us to do. You gonna play for mama forever. Gonna be 80 years old with no teeth.
Come on, what you want me to play for you, mama?
Based on a true story.
You didn't just sell songs.
You sold the sisters, bitch.
She did. I'm the best-selling gospel group of all time.
God's plan is for y'all to stay together.
Award-winning executive producers Queen Latifah, Mary J. Blige, and Missy Elliott.
We got nominated for a Grammy?
The Clark Sisters. Coming this spring on Lifetime.
Oh, that's too far. Oh, yeah, let's watch these. I like these. This one they was auditioning for the parts of the song, like the actors in the movie is auditioning for the songs, you know, that their moms sung. Well, one of the persons, which is Kiara Shear, that the Clark Sisters sung. So, I thought this was very dope. I want y'all to watch it. You got to tell me.
Straight,
turn up!
Yeah!
respect them. Because, you know what? Like, their mom, she really pushed them. She really did. She really pushed them and made them, you know, become the people that they are now. And they're very, very, very genuine. They're very... Cassandra Woods. Thought you didn't go. Girl, bye. Continue. Yeah. So. She didn't throw me out. Yeah. I really like that they, you know, doing good now. They really are. And, you know, she made them, you know, she trained them up well. Made them, you know, become very, very, very independent women, look like. And made them become very, 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 you know, wise. I say wise, yeah. They're very wise. So the way that their older sister, you know, taught them music while they, you know, after their mom passed, she taught them music, made sure everybody stayed in line. That was real good of her. Real, real good, you know, very good example. So I'm gonna keep watching these. We're gonna watch it for long, okay?
And it changed the first day after we do our mom. So once I got here and actually started filming and playing my mom, it shifted and I was like, you know, this is an opportunity, but this is an opportunity to show my mom and kind of like pay tribute to her, you know what I'm saying? And really deliver. Like, I want her to see that what you've done has changed lives. And just seeing my mom and my aunt's story is amazing. All of us the same, all of the girls, as Angela Bay, Urchin.
Christina Bell, a singer,
and Christina Bell, and is that it?
Christina Bell, a singer.
It's five. Right, but it was so fun. Your story is beautiful. My grandmother, seeing how she was a strong woman. Right. You know how we're kind of like in this feminist era. Is it feminist era or feminine era?
So they got emotional when they see the actor acting their mom. They got emotional because they, like, I guess they really miss her. And, you know, I don't know how it feels to lose, you know, an immediate family member. Like, you know, that birthed me or anything like that. I mean, I've lost an auntie that really hit home for me, but it really, Cassandra. But it really, you know, it really didn't hit hard, like, you know, losing a mother or losing a father. Or a grandmother, but yeah, I just lost my aunt, but yeah, I never had experienced that. Thank you, Jesus, knock on wood, whatever it is. But yeah, they just got sad when they seen that the lady that was playing their mom played a good role. She did. She acted very well, and I was very surprised. But I'm ready to see this movie.
If you just tell me to bend the sound, I don't know what you're talking about. But for some reason, in this moment, while we were
Did y'all just pin my auntie just like interrupting my video? It's okay. We're gonna let her have that moment. She wants to shine. She wants to shine. So we're gonna let her have it. But y'all, I'm gonna stop this video right here because I don't want it to be too long. I actually don't. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn y'all post notification bells on, and make sure y'all spam the comments with good things, okay? And Merry Christmas to you guys. I love you. 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 Whoa. See you later. Love you guys. Protection through the fire, going through the flames.